Bulldogs are in the United Center where they try to rebound after a loss last night, but they've still won two of their last three games. Tonight, the Edmonton Oilers. Kane works the board, jams the loose. Here's an Eastmont drive. Oh, he tried to pull it to his backhand and then mishandle it. Well, the Oilers will be able to get it out. You can take a look at the Honda starting lines at the top of your screen. And Eastmont to the front, Patrick Kane. Comes rink wide to Schmaltz. Tried to set it with a tweener for an Eastmont. He couldn't redirect it. Ryan Strom comes up with a center. Oh, what a save by Ward on Lucic. Rebound. A little out of the reach of Lucic. And finally, the Hawks able to corral Fortan the other way.
Pat, no chance for Nurse. That thing was just absolutely labeled.
Penalty coming up against the Oilers. Now David Kampf with the goalie out. Six attackers for Chicago. Here's Schmaltz speeding in there. He was checked.
Penalty.
At least the whistle has gone.
Penalty on the Oilers here. Right there around the hands, the referee, Tim Peel.
And it bounces back to Keith. Seabrook to Kane. Schmaltz is back door. Kane looking for Seabrook. He's gone. What a shot. Brent Seabrook. A beautiful saucer pass from Patrick Kane. And Seabrook powered it to the top corner. It's 1-0.
And that's what you call top shelf.
Seabrook's got it here, looking to Kane. Anisimov at the front. He tried to get the puck there, hoping for a tip. It didn't happen that time with Anisimov.
Not a good entry there at all. The turnover at the blue line, and Edmonton sniffed it out and cleared it.
DeBrincat gets back in there, set it aside, right to the goal. Third save by Talbot. The penalty over to the Oilers. Both teams full strength. Taves, now Joki Haru, and a good stop by Talbot there.
Now that's a good entry.
Keith had a puck at his feet. Kane loose in front, and it's swatted away by Ward. Benning kept it alive. Cassian. Benning with a long slap shot into the glove of Cam Ward. He holds. Now Kajula to this side for Russell. Lucic helped by Strome. Threw it in front of shot. Oh, big save by Ward. What a chance for Drake Kajula. He was unchecked at point blank range, and Ward with a terrific stop that has scored at least four. Here's a long shot, the rebound, they goal post, then they score. Now it's Zach Cassian. When it looked like the second chance might have been in, it drew, hit the goal post, and Cassian picked up the third chance. And finally, Edmonton able to strike and tie things up.
I mean, that was a great save off the crossbar, and then you see eventually Cassian puts it into the wide open net.
Anisimov off the board, drives the net, pulled down, and we play on. Here's Kane centering a shot. Oh, shot just missed while being checked. Here's Kane.
The Blackhawks team nutritionist.
Oh, a good save off a Hawks faceoff win, and Talbot had to come up big right there on the kid. Now they're going to get a 2-on-1. A chance in front. Here's a shot saved by Ward. Oh, a great setup for Klefbom, and Ward beat him going post to post. And the guy who's got their goal, Cassian, rings it back out. That's tipped. Now the race is on, and a breakaway for Nick Schmaltz. Right in alone. And a save by Talbot. Schmaltz could not elevate it as Talbot got the pad right down on the ice.
Boy, two great saves in a matter of about 25 seconds.
Nick Schmaltz, he drives, he shoots. And a save by Talbot. Rebound. Oh, Talbot didn't know where it had gone. And Fortan got a second whack. That just happened to hit Talbot. Klefbom. Now a sending pass. Oh, what a save by Ward. Rebound. Hacked away from Lucic. Edry beat Draisaitl right in the middle. Here's Nugent Hopkins' reserve. Save by Ward. Trying to capture. He does. Cam Ward. A great sequence against this Oiler power play. Now the Hawks with the extra attacker. Here's Kruger just out of the box. Dropped it. Sod did a drive and shoot. Three by Talbot. And the Oilers clear.
Boy, Marcus Kruger with a little power play time there. And he makes a beautiful pass off the boards to Sod. Meanwhile, the Oilers penalty over now. Both teams are back at full strength. Toews put it out in front. Quick shot to bring it. Good save by Talbot. And both goaltenders have been terrific. Yoki Haru under pressure at center, a steal. Here comes McDavid looking to center. Great stick, Duncan Keith. Oh, they had a man open right in front of the net, and Duncan Keith prevented anything from happening. Boy, as the period expired.
Knocks it out of midair. Just make sure it doesn't get over to Nuge and Hopkins. And
all right, here's Toews. Then Yoki Haru's long one. Oh, the redirect didn't miss by a lot, and the goalie has lost his stick.
Take a look at that shot from Henry Yoki Haru from the point, and change his direction there, Pat, and then it just knocks the stick right out of the hands of Cam Talbot.
They'll have to defend now. Draisaitl will put it in front. Reeder to the late man. Here's a backhand shot into the glove of Ward. Camp turned into traffic, lost it. Centering pass, Strome couldn't quite pull it to the backhand. Taken by Keith. A long reach up, touched up by Talbot. Brent Seabrook to Patrick Kane. Seabrook's one-timer. And a save by Talbot. Rebound. It was just missed by Anisimov. He took a whack at a bouncer. Back come the Oilers. Here's a chance for Draisaitl. Centering. A short-handed bid goes just wide on a bouncing puck. And now Ward will grab and hold. Tobias Reeder. Fortunately for the Hawks, the puck was flopping around on him. Taken away by Davidson, but he couldn't get it out. Centering attempt comes through. Brodziak tees it up. And a save by Ward, who will hold. Toews carries, looking for Schmaltz. He's centered. He's behind 4-10. Now a shot by Davis by Augustinsson is blocked. Marcus Kruger to the oncoming Kane. He waits. He shoots. What a save by Talbot. Rebound to Manning down deep. Waited too long. Taken away. McDavid. The race is on. Connor McDavid with Keith catching him shooting. And it deflected up high. Now Kane came up with it. Kane for Gustafson. Quick shot. Good save by Talbot. A fine pass by Patrick Kane. And Gustafson, while being checked, able to get rid of a pretty good chance. Hawks keep possession, change the forwards up. Now a pass ahead. Here's Saad driving to the backhand. Couldn't get rid of the shot. Holds it. Now it jumped away, and the Oilers have a 3-on-1. Here's Draisaitl going wide. He's going to take a look for McDavid. There's the pass. Here's the shot. Edmonton wins. The Oilers cash a 3-on-1 break. Draisaitl to McDavid, and bang, it's a 2-1 Oiler final.
And then Draisaitl to McDavid. Gets it, settles it, and Cam Ward not able to go from left to right enough. And the Oilers win it in overtime.
So both Connor McDavid and Patrick Kane have had only one game this season for their team where they did not get at least a point. And the Hawks go to 6-3-3 this year. The Oilers pick up their sixth win. They're 6-3-1.